Nations around the world are coming together to fight the coronavirus crisis. Today, a Russian military cargo plane landed at JFK Airport with 60 tons of ventilators, masks, and other essentials. The supplies will directly help people in New York and New Jersey. They were delivered following a call on Monday between President Trump and Russia's President Vladimir Putin.